Inequations questions based on modulus. A standard question here. The basic concept involved is that in such questions, open the mod, but remember to take the positive as well as the negative case. Hence, if mod of x minus 2 is greater than 3, it can mean two things. One, that either x minus 2 is greater than 3 or x minus 2 is smaller than negative 3. Imagine if x minus 2 is equal to negative 4, mod of negative 4 becomes 4, which is greater than 3. So the second case is very important, that x minus 2 may be less than minus 3. Now solve each of them. The first case suggests that x minus 2 is greater than 3, which means that x is greater than 5. And the second case is x minus 2 is less than minus 3, which means that x is less than negative 1. And therefore, the required answer is x is greater than 5 or x is less than negative 1. This was the case when mod of something was greater than a value. Let's take the second case where mod of something is less than a particular value. In such a case, the underlying concept is that the expression under the mod must lie between two values. Imagine if mod of x plus 5 is less than 10, x plus 5 should be less than 10, but it can't be so less that it becomes smaller than negative 10. Imagine if x plus 5 is equal to minus 11, then mod of minus 11 becomes positive 11, which is not less than 10. And therefore, x plus 5 has to lie between negative 10 and positive 10. So that's how you solve this. For x plus 5 mod less than 10, x plus 5 has to be between negative 10 and positive 10. Now solve it. When positive 5 goes on the left hand side, negative 10 becomes negative 15. When positive 5 goes on the right hand side, positive 10 becomes positive 5. And therefore we get minus 15 is less than x is less than 5. And that is our required answer. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.